Miss Purple, ladies and gentlemen, love her with your hands.